demonstrators had come to protest against political oppression. But the army pours in and surrounds them. Then this. You can see people falling to the ground. At one point, the camera catches this. Watch the window. It's a sniper.
Of three cultures in which at least 35 people were killed and which still carries the scars of that occasion is one place that visitors to Mexico are not encouraged to see. Now, on the eve of the Olympics, troops are still on guard in the square, but they've been tactfully and unobtrusively withdrawn from other parts of the federal district. They've left the university, for instance, which now has a strangely derelict air about it because the students aren't there either.
Most of the slogans have been erased from the walls, but a few of the posters remain. Bitter, but humorous.